Animations can be a good way to make your chart more interactive, and fortunately, Google's Chart API allows us to add animations to charts in Visualizer. There are two ways of adding animations to your charts. First, you can use the options provided by the plugin, and the second one is by using custom code. For each type of chart that supports animations, you can find the options needed in Advanced, General Settings, Animation. There, you can enable the animation by checking Animate on Startup, and a duration in milliseconds for the animation and the way of easing from a constant speed, start slowly, and speed up, start fast, and slow down, start slow, speed up, then slow down. Add animations to a chart by adding a JSON object to your chart from the manual configuration panel in Chart Settings. You can pass the following code to add a simple easing out animation to your chart, for example. Please find the code in the documentation. I put the link in the description for you. The object accepts three parameters, which are the duration of the animation in milliseconds. The easing function applied to the animation comes with the following options: linear, which makes the animation to get a constant speed, ease in, to start slowly and then speed up, ease out, to start fast and then slow down, ease in and out, to start slowly, speed up and then slow down again. Startup determines if the chart will animate on the initial draw. If true, the chart will start at the baseline and animate to its final state. If you choose any of the parameters mentioned, you will end up with a chart that looks like this. Nice. Sometimes it happens that we need to emphasize a specific bar on a chart, and it looks like we don't have the ability to do it via chart settings. It's true, but only from one side. From another side, we can use a small trick which will help us to achieve what we need. The first thing which we have to do is to prepare our data. Let's assume we have a chart with one series, and its data could look like this. For example, we want to highlight a value for the year 2006. In this case, we need to add one more column with the same title and type as the first series, but with empty values, and move selected value from the first series to the second one. After doing, save your file, and that's all for data modifications. The second step is to set up the chart settings. To do it, create a new chart or edit existing one. Upload prepared CSV file and go to the chart settings screen. Here, we need to set a stacked option to yes and remove the second series from legend by setting visible in legend option to no in the appropriate series settings under series settings group. That's all. Save the chart, embed it into a page, and then check it out. Awesome, right? That's it for now. I hope you will try some animations and visual tricks on your charts. If you do, let me know in the comments which one is your favorite. Next, you will see how to allow users to change chart data in Visualizer. See you there.